It's not safe to dwell on hesitation. It's not safe for us to dwell on the possibility that there will not be an okay, happy ending outcome, right? That's the sense that we are portraying. We need to hang on to the hopeful. We need to hang on to the fact that we will never let go, we never abandoned, there was never despair among us, etc., etc. But as a matter of fact, this type of voices, or if you read major, major writers, like Yosef Chaim Brenner, for example, like even Achad Ha'am, you will see that along the hope, along ideologies of a better future, there is always this hesitant, despairful, sad, melancholic tone of who knows whether it will ever work out.